In the triceps press down, be sure the triceps rope is connected to both of the pull down cables, with the seat folded down and out of the way. The start position is the point at which the elbows are flexed and the hands are up near the chest. The finish position is the point at which the elbows are fully extended. During the movement, the user should press downwards while keeping the elbows fixed at the sides of the torso.